coming.
Angry, but
Rachel texted me saying, "Don't be mad."